Fellow Blues Chelsea players were spotted performing this 3-vs-2 counter-attacking drill at the end of their preseason training section in the US, so Thomas Tuchel could line up more attacking team coming season with Sterling's addition. Here's a quick one, please like, subscribe and put on notification for more on Chelsea's content. Thank you.